What's going on, guys? Colonel Coffee here. We're going to be continuing our playthrough on Metro. So it's been a long ass time since the last two videos that I did, because I was game sharing with my brother at the time, and then we stopped game sharing. So it's been a while since I've had it. But I recently bought it. I haven't gone back and watched the last two videos, but between the last video and this video, I've done one mission, one part of a mission where I had to blow up a tunnel and close off an airlock, and I have just gone through the airlock, and we're continuing from there. So, again, this is my first playthrough of this game, so we'll see how we get on. Hate the, it's like Destiny all over again. The sensitivity just can't go any higher. That's a horrible noise. Sounds like spiders. Oh, push me off. What the?
Halt! Ooh. Who goes there? Stand still!
Hey, loosen up. It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in, this is a free station.
I'm Russian. We're all human. What's up, yo?
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand?
Yes, sir.
Just some friendly advice.
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades. The enemy never sleeps.
Mm-hmm. Heard that before. Hey, fella. Don't look at me. Ignorant.
Face to the wall. This is an inspection.
Hey, come on. Quit harassing me. I don't swing that way.
Got the bullshit. Prepare for inspection.
Oh, I'm always prepared for your bike. Doctor, could you check my prostate while you're
out? Don't stand around, just go.
I'm kissing kind of funny. It's glowing. Must be the radiation, huh?
You freak.
Hush, hush. And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend? Put your hands out. You're under arrest.
What?
Right, all right. Lay off. I'll come quietly. Run!
Shoot! I'm gonna kill her!
Go! Let's get them!
Come on! Follow me!
Be careful, idiot!
That was a mistake.
Could you check my prostate while you're at it? I'm pissing kind of funny. It's glowing. Must be the radiation, huh?
You freak.
Don't stand around. Just go.
Help. So, you kick the part that attracts you the most?
Shh. Hush.
And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend. Put your hands out. You're under arrest.
Why? Are these guys?
Right, all right. Lay off. I'll come quietly. Run!
I'm gonna kill him.
Go! Let's get them! Come on, follow me!
Be careful, idiot!
Oh, right. They're coming down. Holy crap. Easy, guy.
To the left!
I like this.
There!
Stop your plan!
There's still a god left in our world. That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Already? Can I just take a shit? Oh, cool. I love these books. Oh. I'm way too much fun. Right, let's do this. Hey guy, the scars on this guy. Where are we going? Sorry. The chick. First chick I've seen. Where do you go? There it is.
Border with the Nazis and covered every possible entry point with roadblocks. Mouse couldn't get through.
What about the surface, huh? What about the surface? Those devils could be sneaking down.
Visit the shops. Home your arsenal. They're still here.
Medkits, filters, knives. Sure. Everything you need when traveling in dangerous areas, no? Make sure
I should take a grenade. I don't think I've got a grenade yet. Knives.
A cure for take.
I only have five.
Mm-hmm. As you wish.
What weapons you got, bro? Is that the one that I have?
Just one of those left. For you, just buy and shoot.
Hmm. Everything just customized. Well, I could. No, that's great. We'll be alright.
Bullets exchange!
Four? In there. Oh, hello there.
Come on, jump into the hole. I'm doing.
Just see, how do I get out of here? The hell do I, what the? What the hell? Is this normal?
You see that luggage hold? Get into it.
I hear you. Pretty cool.
So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
It'd be nice to turn around.
Hey, Andrew, is it really safe in there? I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Not us, no first class carriage.
But he's Metro 2034.
If we go straight to the end, and that's a one way ticket.
Buddy. Come on, though. Oh, boy.
Attention! The train is ready to depart. All troops under travel orders must board without delay. Any frontline soldier who remains on the platform after the train has left the station will be charged with desertion and shot.
Why did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for that doll.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said.
Huh?
My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, Lord, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But... God forbid...
Wasn't expecting that.
I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, Alter Boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me. The pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Fair enough. Good story there.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war. But the Nazis lost.
Oh, you fucker. Uh-oh. I don't think that was part of the plan. Maybe I wasn't supposed to get seen. A bit confused. I'm getting wrecked. I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammo. Oh, Jesus. Well, I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to do. Do I just kill them all? I thought. Why is he not dying? Well, that backfired.
Right?
Do I drown in here? Alright, I'm right? I don't know. Yeah. I don't like killing people, I like being sneaky. I wonder if I can just sneak by. Let's try sneaking.
I know you will make our motherland proud! The future of Lenin's Metro and the future of mankind now rests in your hands! The Vagishir! Join me in the song! Вставай, проклятим заклеменный весь мир!
So are we getting paid or what? Even Marx himself couldn't survive on ideas alone.
Quit your yapping! Demo's money and will pay in advance! A full clip to each man! But as honorable soldiers, you are expected to spend that ammo on the enemy!
That's right, Comrade Commissar.
Hmm.
The party teaches that only the communist doctrine can show the true path through the tunnels! Only in the name of Lenin can we restore the glory of our Metro and humanity! Only beneath the red banner of the red line can the outcast, the miserable, the unfortunate rise from their knees and mouth!
We're fighting like fools.
Marxism is the only light and the other tunnel! The party teaches you to accept!
What does the party teach you to do with your movements with a feel of mine?
This is a lot of fun. Like, I love stuff like this. Well, I don't think that's the right way. What's the objective? Cross the front line into the... Okay. Did I make that jump? Of course.
Of course you would.
I'm not too fussed about all the collectible things yet. Just want to enjoy the game. What the hell? What is this? Walk up a wall? That's weird. A sniper? Where do I go? Probably follow the arrows, maybe that's a good sign. There's so many different like pathways to go on and stuff, it makes me wonder if there is some collectibles in this area. Tell me I didn't kill him? Oh boy, here comes the cavalry. I forgot how to make it. Man, those guys are tough. Oh no. No. Right, maybe I need... Maybe it'd be safer going underground. Should have a checkpoint though, right? Yeah. Oh, I'm getting destroyed. Is that guy behind me? I wonder if I can kill that guy without anyone noticing.
Your struggles, you should, and your state are made. Only the army of the right.
Oh, bastard. That time he didn't catch up. God, they take so much damage. There's so many! Jesus Christ! There's so many! Maybe I should double back and go underground. Oh, come on! Ah, invisible metal bars, what? That's not good. Ooh. Do I just die if I go down there, or did I only die because it was a long fall? Damn. Oh, that was a big mistake. That was a big mistake. Oh my god. What the sh- Oh, I fell.
What?
Did I die? What the fuck? Dying? That's why. Such an idiot. What the fuck? Oh, jeez. I don't even know what they are. What the hell? Them? That was a wasted... wait. What? Is that it? Nothing in here? This was a waste of a journey. Must have to kill them all then. You seriously tell me I can't get on there? What's going on down here? Can we get a shot? Is there really no way back up? Super confused. Big time, what the hell? There must be a reason for coming all the way down here. I don't understand why this would be here with an arrow. There's nothing down here. What the shit? This is chapter 4, right? Are you kidding me? No, there's no way. What? I've been stuck here for 20 minutes and the ladder's been here the whole time. I'm done. My apologies, it's yours. We got there in the end. Stop this bloody music playing. Did he not see me?
Good work. I'm on Eshki by commission.
Oh yeah.
We'll regroup and fall back. An honor to meet you. And thanks again.
I'm straight, bro. Apologies for taking so long, you know. This must be horrible to watch, it's so dark. What the hell, dude? Oh my god! The hell was that about? Jesus, they came in force. What? All the way. Why you have to be mad? Whoops.
You stay down! Don't you dare look at me! I told you to stay down!
He's scared to look at me. Thank you, Kamen. I heard there was a ranger in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and fall back. An honor to meet you. And thanks again.
Here we are. It looks better with the lights on. There's a way to get past this guy. Oh well, it's a shitstorm. God, they take so much fucking damage. No! God damn, I hate this. This is horrible. I like to avoid confrontation whenever I can. At least I got a checkpoint. That was not the plan, yo. Can I get shot from there? Oh shit! I think it's over. I'm not gonna waste a minute. Just wanted to see how far I have to go. Come on. No way. Oh. Not really sure. Can you really tell me he can't see me? Looks like this. Oh shit. Guys are ruthless. Did he see me? Oh shit.
Senses, I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo? It'll take him forever to get here from Reich. Who'll watch this pig till then?
Good point. All right, Red Scout. Offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
Hey, maybe if you beg, you'll think about killing you quicker.
Oh, yeah.
One thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger. You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him. Okay, let's move to the armored car.
Cheers, man.
Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just the hall and the black station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the Black Station.
You be careful out there. You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Well, guys, good luck to you.
Try to get past the roadblocks quietly. Keep your cool, and they might overlook the fact that we're standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
What are you doing out here? This vehicle, it's not on the transport schedule.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
That's
convincing. They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eyes here. Stop! Alert! Man your vehicles!
It's hard to control you. Jeez.
Enemy
Oh, this is fucking difficult. What hole of importance can this be? Talking about? Oh. What the hell? This is really difficult. Oh damn! Oh, controlling. Oh man, it's the worst controls I've had to deal with. It was horrible. Oh shit! This thing means business. How is the driver not dead yet?
Oh, barely got away.
shit. Whoa, this is grim. How the hell do you open safes? I'm coming, dude, I'm coming. Wait, did he go this way? The hell is that?
After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
Almost there. Omen should be waiting at the Black Station.
For a second, and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots. Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there!
Take him out of the
room! A rail car! Close those gates!
Oh, you fucker. Ow. Bugs. This is creepy. Crazy. Dare no! Shit! Very secret. Safe to say I shit myself. It's flies everywhere. Yuck. Oh, there's two ways. Pretty cool. No! I went the wrong way!
Death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.
Back. Oh man. Whoa, what the that's fucking horrible. Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm not a fan. think it was friendly? I can't remember.
Human? But how? Come here, quickly!
You rarely see a man in those towns. Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit here. And now, so are you.
I hear you.
I don't know what the hell you're doing out here, but an extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever ammo's left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Prince, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load, and let's teach these freaks how real men fight.
Rally the troops.
Can you feel it?
Shit! What else?
Stay calm.
What is that? What the hell?
Get up! Everyone all right?
We've got casualties!
Touch an eye later.
Not boring.
Hell, his face.
Damn, 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 damn.
Why am I dying? Like, it feels like I'm dying from gas or something. Proper lagging out. Alright, I get it. Oh no, again. The hell is that?
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can. I have a critical mission. Go up to our radio beacon, contact Polis, and broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Appreciate it. Good luck to you, sir. Everyone's dead, man. What's that?